Here at the Breckenridge Distillery Restaurant, we like to offer a more of a modern American cuisine with a spirited twist. We're able to use our own spirits in our dishes, and I think our spirits actually complement our dishes very well. We like to offer a warm, casual, comfortable dining experience with an emphasis on food quality. Pastas are made in-house. We bake bread every day, so everything coming out of the kitchen is going to be made on a daily basis. I would say the signature dish of the Breckenridge Distillery Restaurant is pig brisket. It is a crispy cut pork enveloped in a sweet, spicy, savory, salty Korean fermented chili paste sauce.
The environment here at Breckenridge Distillery is very casual, very fun, very laid back. It is a great place to come for apres-ski. We have a great happy hour. We actually have 2-for-1 well drinks, great appetizers on special. You can come in for happy hour, take a tour, have some tastings. You can even wait a little longer, grab some dinner. Everything we have here in-house is meant to share, so everybody at the table is meant to have a little bite of everything so no one feels left out. We have various unique private event spaces here at the distillery. If you want to do it for a wedding, a rehearsal dinner, a birthday party, even a corporate meeting, we have a small boardroom as well. And I'm more than happy to set those up. You just have to email events@breckenridgedistillery.com. We have a complimentary shuttle here at the distillery. It starts running at 11 a.m. every day, and we'll pick you up anywhere within the town limits of Breckenridge free of charge and bring you right here to our flagship location. We are located at 1925 Airport Road on the north end of town. And you can find more information at breckenridgedistillery.com.